is the story of a ligand. Its message fair and great. At the start of communication, an independent state. This was much for the wishes of a certain receptor. We call it GPCR, and it makes ourselves content. Cause we're all G-proteins to make cells thick and thin. We'll keep our cells connected to the perils coming in. We'll keep our cells running and splitting till the cytoplasm runs dry. And this mighty body will prosper, for communication will never die. We'll go send our little ligand to be accepted by the gate. For the cost of conformational change can never be too great. Cause the G proteins are made of the inactive subunits 3. Called alpha, gamma, beta, A, C, and B. Cause we're all G proteins to make cells thick and thin. We'll keep our cells connected through the perils coming in. We'll keep our cells running and splitting till the cytoplasm runs dry. And this mighty body will prosper, for communication will never die. We'll preserve this little signal for CAMP2. We'll phosphorylate the protein for the signal to go through. The alpha will walk along and activate the enzyme. All the great cellular response will happen in time. Together, all the proteins do make cells thick and thin. We'll keep our cells connected through most perils coming in. We'll keep our cells running and splitting. The mutations make us cry. And this mighty body will prosper, for communication might never die. Cause we're all G-proteins to make cells thick and thin. We'll keep our cells connected to the perils coming in. We'll keep our cells running and splitting. The mutations make us cry. And this mighty body will prosper, for communication might never die.